We are now in day three of our gradual reopening, and the reports that are coming into my office is that our businesses are following the safe practices guidelines developed by our Department of Public Health. They're continuing to social distance, to wear masks, and put the health of themselves and others as a priority in their daily lives. The gradual reopening is the right way, it's a responsible way, and it's the safest way to get our economy moving again while keeping everyone safe. There are some businesses that will remain closed. We are today, and my staff and the Department of Public Health are meeting with fitness center owners and managers to talk about a path forward for them and a way that they could conduct their business, which employs several thousand people in the St. Louis area, in a way to keep their employees safe and their customers safe. And we hope to find a path forward for them as well. Summer camp guidelines will be out soon. We're working on those. And we expect summer camps to be able to be opened on June 1st. I want to thank the YMCA for working with our staff to produce those guidelines. Our Department of Public Health also tells us that we have a good draft in the works for getting pools open early next month. We're working on those guidelines now, and as those become available, we'll certainly let you know. We know that there are a lot of kids and parents in our community that are waiting and hoping for pools to get open, and as soon as we have those guidelines, we'll have them to you. We expect that those will be open in early June. We have a wonderful and diverse population in St. Louis County and many, many different faiths. We want to remove all of any impediments to worship services in our community. And as of now, different faiths can practice and have services with 25% of the fire code capacity as long as they are social distancing, and we highly encourage masks. I have heard, however, from several different faiths that they do not intend to start services until the middle of June and will continue video streaming in the near future. I think that's a safe decision, a good decision, and the right decision.